What is up, Saucy Gang crew? It's your girl, Silly Me, and I am back with another video. Today's video is going to be my first hair tutorial, and let's get into it. So first of all, this is a leave-out weave. So I'm going to be taking out my weave, and then I'm going to be washing it, blow drying it, and trying to, my first time doing, my first time doing the rods to my hair. So first I have to cannot wait to wash my hair. But first I need to move. Look at how bad my edges look. But yeah, so first I'm just going to cut my thread that's in my hair. You see all that? I'm going to cut my thread that's in my hair, and I'll come back to you guys when that is finished. So this is what my hair looks like when I took the weave out. My hair feels very dry, and I might need a hot oil treatment. Yeah, but this is what my braids look like. I don't know if you've seen that. But yeah. Anyway. I'm going to now take my braids out and wash my hair. I don't want to play right now, Millie. Can you move, please? So now I'm just going to take my hair down.
Do better, who better, you better. Been around like hella propellers. Wanna know who you with? Don't tell them, come on fellas, that ain't none of your biz. Got on your bodysuit, you know I'm on your ass today. Would you let me hit it thrice if I asked today? She know my state nothing but magic, babe. I be swinging it back and forth to you in your casket, babe. Girl, you on my best side, say she from the west side, Now I just wanna know, don't you sugarcoat? I'll say it all if you want. Tell me like it is. Pretty little fear.
Okay, you guys, so now I am done taking out my braids, and so yeah, it's pretty bad. I don't know why I wasn't really talking at this part, but yeah, as you can see, my hair is still dry and it is really itchy. So I have my straightened hair from my weave out. Then I have my poofy hair from my braid out. Now, time to
can't get this out of my head. Somebody said they saw you, the person you were kissing was in. I would never ask you. I just kept it to myself. I don't wanna know. If you're playing me, keep it on the low. Cause my heart. If you're playing me, keep it on the low.
abusing. It's been proven my love you abusing. I can't understand how a man got you.
I'm going to wash my hair. Girl, I'm going to wash my hair. It is very, it's very dry. And you guys, I'll be right back with my hair wet. Okay guys, so I am back and I washed my hair, regular conditioner and shampoo. And this is what it looks like. So, anyway, which is flexi rods. I've never used these before, but I'm gonna learn today. You can do flexi rods with white hair, wet hair, if you want to, or dried. It really doesn't matter, because I think the results are gonna come out the same, or tighter curls, or whichever. But I'm going to blow dry my hair because I don't want to, it's going to take longer for my hair to dry. So that's why I'm going to blow dry it first, because then that means like once I curl it and stuff, it's only going to take like a little bit amount of time for it to dry, like 15 minutes. But if your hair is wet and you want to do flexi rods, it's going to take up to like 7 hours. So you might as well just go to sleep with them in your hair until the next day. So that's why I'm blow drying mine. This is going to be my first attempt, so hopefully the rods are going to work when I do them. But right now I'm going to blow dry my hair, and yeah, see you guys when my hair is blow dried. Hey guys, so I'm back from blow drying my hair, and I used, like, each time I was blow drying my hair, after I was done with the first section, I would put some of this on my hair. It's African Shea Butter, 100% natural, like my hair. Anyway, so that's what I use. My hair is still kind of dry. I need an oil treatment, but I couldn't find any oil. So that's why I used this for my hair. Now, we're gonna start with the rods, but first I'm gonna start
foaming mousse. And this is going
to hold the curl and stuff. You don't want to put too much liquid on your hair if it's blow dried, or even if it's wet, because it's gonna take really longer. If your hair is blow dried and you put too much like liquid on it, it's gonna be too much and it's gonna take longer for it to dry. So that's what I
above
curl. Okay guys, this is the finished product. So I took them out, and then I realized like my roots are puffy. So what I'm going to show you guys is how to not make your roots like not puffy. So what I'm going to do is take each of my rods out. You're going to twist it like a regular twist, like this, so roots won't be puffy. And then I'm going to spray my foam on there at the ends. And then I'm going to take the roller, or the flexi rod, and twist it up. And then I'm going to do this windmill motion, and I'm going to go this way. And then
up and then do it again. And then roll up. And then secure. Secure.
And then that's what I'm going to be doing for all of these, because as you can see, the top of my hair, my roots are puffy and only like the ends would be curled. So that's what I'm going, that's what I'm going to do. And I'll show you guys how it looks different. So look at how it looks now, then look at it how it looks after. So this is what it would have looked like if I didn't finish it, if I'm not gonna change it now, but it would have looked like, it would have looked like this. And I'm glad I figured this out right now, then later, like the next day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these in smaller sections and do the method that I showed you guys with the back of these ones. Okay, so this is the finished product of the new version. I put them in smaller sections, so I put them in smaller sections, so that makes them look a lot more. I have to add a lot more rods to my hair. And yeah, so hopefully this is going to look better. Hopefully this is going to look better than the other one. So hopefully tomorrow is what we're expecting. And let's just see how this goes out. Hey you guys, so it is the next morning. As you can see, it's more brighter than all the other clips. So I am taking these down and seeing how they came out. I'm excited but anxious. Like, I don't know if it's gonna come out right. So okay, you guys, so this is, oh, I still have one more, but this is how it looks. This is how it looks. Look like curly fries, but cute. So this is the finished look. No, I was playing. Okay, so now we're gonna pull them apart. So you just wanna pull them. Make sure, if you want that fuzziness, then I guess you can have that, but. So this is the finished look. I'm not really happy how it came out, but I'm gonna figure something out. Maybe put it in a ponytail. I don't know, but I'm gonna figure something out because they're saying it. Well, thank you for watching this. My first time, I think I did an okay job. But like, comment, and subscribe, and share. And don't do what I do, because this is not it. Bye! Of course to live like this, you hear me? Uno, dos, no tres, y a tato. We got bitches shaking ass in a lotto. Big chop knocking nigga out zapatos. Still getting cash so like... Choppers on deck. Everything is on demand. You wanna check?